Last season, Passage Middle School swept both the boys and girls middle school basketball championship games. And this year, the Crittenden Cougars were on a quest to claw their way to victory in both tournaments. But before the championship winners could be decided, all eight middle schools were seeded into the tournament bracket based on their regular season records. Players, coaches, and fans gave their all in a single elimination series of games held across Newport News. During the quarter and semifinals, very little upsets occurred, with three of the number one seeds moving on to the finals. On the court, ladies go first, with both the Lady Cougars and Washington Bay Sabres searching for their first ever girls basketball championship wins. The Crittenden girls rode an impressive undefeated season to the title game, while the Bay Sabres' journey was a bit rougher as a number two seed. After upsetting the top-ranked Dozier Dragons in the semifinals, Washington met Crittenden at Warwick High School, who kindly hosted this year's title game once again. While the Bay Sabres played a game full of heart and skill, the depth and unselfish talent of the young Crittenden Cougars, coached by Nick Diggs, pulled together an impressive game, with strong defense holding off the Bay Sabres' offensive attempts. And on the boys' court, both number one seeds from the north and south halves of the city made it to the tournament game at Warwick, with Crittenden and Passage both earning an undefeated record this season. Crittenden came out of the gates quick and pulled ahead in the first quarter, but strong coaching and a never-give-up attitude by the Panthers pulled the score tight at halftime. The third quarter had both teams racking up the score, and the fourth quarter was anyone's game until the final moments. The Crittenden Cougars held on by a couple baskets to win their third boys basketball tournament since 2009. Coach Eric Nicholson focused his team on playing smart basketball, driving the lane, and protecting with a strong defense to put together a championship caliber season. With the winning plaques on display at Crittenden for the next year, all the student athletes put forth impressive performances, with the students growing through wins and losses. Through it all, parental support and steadfast cheering from passionate teachers and school administrators fueled the on-court excitement for another great season of middle school basketball.